I started off with a simple motif, and I used grain to pull this off. I used two players, scales and chords, and dual arpeggiator. And then I also wanted to layer the melody, so I used a glockenspiel straight out of orchestra. Layered that with Humana. Cue in the drums. For my drums, I used D-Caps Volume 6. I really like using his drums. They got a nice knock to them. And then I added some keys for some variation in the verse. I used Reason pianos to achieve this. And then I added some chords using some StringWERK, a rack extension. I used the tremolo to get that shimmering effect on the strings. I layered those strings with a pad by Antidote. I think it's my go-to synth now. Really good rack extension by Synapse. I further added vocal chops using Output's Exhale. This is a VST. And then for my 808, I generally use the pitch bend to pitch up and down. Got a little portamento in it. And I used 4 to achieve it. Decrease the attack a little because I don't want it to interact with my pick. I'll just go around here. And then for the chorus, I layered the strings more. I used Parsec. I hardly used Parsec, but it really worked nicely, I felt, for this beat. Wasn't penetrating enough, so I added another Parsec synth. I added a clap to the snare to make it feel more vibey in the chorus. Here's the chorus. Hear that pitch bend? Always nice to do it with the pitch bend. If you like this beat, head on over to skillmusicsa.com. And if you like this video, please do hit the like button. And I'd really appreciate it if you'd also subscribe, then I know you're really enjoying these videos. And if you're a fellow Reason user, hit the shout out at the bottom so I know you're out here using that Reason. And until next time, Skilligan the Hooligan, signing out.